It's time once again for a random game generator. I'm Duke of the Bump. I may end up changing the name of this segment because somebody else on YouTube made videos with the title Random Game Generator. I didn't actually watch the video, so I don't know what his gimmick was, if anything. But I don't think he made videos for a while, so I may appropriate the name for my own use. Let's see what game we generate today. Game number 520. Last time, we played Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Tournament Fighters, and I thoroughly got my ass kicked. Once again, I have no idea what game this is going to be. It's a total surprise. Nintendo World Cup. Wow. I've actually played this game before, sort of. Mike, Mors Draconis, as you people may know him, owned the cartridge with this game and Super Spike Volleyball, both on the same cartridge. I was more of a volleyball player. Mike played World Cup a lot, but I never really understood the rules of soccer, so I never really messed with it. So this should be interesting. Tournament mode or versus match mode? Let's do tournament. I don't have a password, obviously. Well, I have to show homeland pride. Play USA. USA versus Cameroon. Change positions? That looks pretty good. You know, pretty good soccer layout. Let's stick with that. Which plan will you use? Pass the ball or use dribble? I think in soccer, dribbling just means, like, kicking it along as you go. But passing, well, okay, soccer is basically ice hockey with a ball instead of a puck, and you're running around instead of on ice skates. And I played ice hockey on NES a ton, so it should be basically the same thing. And I enjoy passing the puck in ice hockey, so I will choose pass the ball. Should the GK join in? Oh, goalkeeper. Well, yeah, why not? Join in the fun, man. Should your teammate shoot? Yes, frequently. Hells yes. Mark the opponent. Is that like in D&D? Mark them for... So if they try to tackle one of your opponents, or one of your teammates, they get a -2 penalty? I don't know. I'll just try to tackle them. Alright, so I'm the guy with one over his head, apparently. My goal is to get this ball in the goal at the other end of the field. Alright. And Cameroon gets the ball. And he just got his eyes popped out. Awesome. See, when I was a kid... Okay, that's the pass button, I think. When I was a kid, it always bothered me how, you know, outlandish and cartoony the graphics in this game were. Because, I don't know, I didn't really understand it at the time. But now, you know, looking back, you know, in the pages of history, you know, this game was actually a pretty big deal. I mean, it's made... This is the same series, basically, as River City Ransom. Whatever company made that game. And they made, like, a bunch of games in this graphical style. There was Super Dodgeball, there was River City Ransom, there was this. I still don't really know what I'm doing. I'm kind of relying on my teammates for most things. Which is good. It's good that they give you that option. Maybe I should have not kicked it straight at the goalkeeper, huh? See, unlike in ice hockey, in soccer, the goalkeeper can kind of move all over the place. Well, I guess he can in ice hockey as well. Just in the NES ice hockey game, the goalkeeper can only move up and down. But in this game, the goalkeeper has a pretty wide, you know, area of effect. So, you know, I'm not used to it. So far, this game has pretty much matched what my impressions of soccer are. You know, just a bunch of people running back and forth on the field. Hey! Go USA! He totally scored that point because of my strategizing. See, I was going to say a bunch of people running around on the field, nobody scoring any points, but that worked out pretty well. And we were about to score again, but he let the ball get away from him. But it's okay. Because I'm going to give the ball to Cameroon. I should be like doing color commentary and stuff, like an announcer. You know, and Cameroon gets the ball, and USA gets the ball. Now Cameroon has the ball again. And somebody's coming up behind him. Oh, didn't get him. Oh, somebody just kicked him in the dick. And Cameroon goes down. Player 1 tries to get the ball. Player 1 loses control. Oh, gains, loses. Okay. Apparently these team members all have names. There was like Dave and Bob and George. I don't know their names though. So I'm player 1 and everyone else is America. And America just got sacked. That's a soccer thing, right? Sacked. I think when your eyes pop out, that counts as a sack. Or maybe it's just a technical sack. See, I told you this video series was going to be a train wreck. And by golly, I'm delivering. Alright, player 1 has the ball. Player 1 moves down the field. Cameroon players don't try to stop him. What? They just noticed he was there, but they missed. Player 1 shoots the ball directly at the goalkeeper. The goalkeeper catches it with no problems. Goalkeeper kicks it down the field. And one of the Cameroon people gets the ball, but we quickly, USA, quickly obtains the ball from him. I don't really know any strategy for scoring points. Maybe I should be like trying to kick the goalkeeper in the dick. Apparently that's what soccer's all about. Kicking people in the dick, and trying not to get kicked in the dick yourself. I didn't know if soccer was such a violent game, man. This is like full contact soccer. Way more interesting than real soccer. Apparently Cameroon's not very good at it either. Well, no better than USA. I like the little radar down on the bottom of the screen that shows me where I am, but doesn't show me any other information, like where the ball is, or... Man, that dude's like, knocked out. Ooh, USA scores again! Man, I am kicking this game's ass! I'm so good at soccer! It's amazing! And all the Cameroon players look like they're conscious again, so USA no longer has the advantage. Ooh! Headbutt to the dick. Or dick butt to the head. I said dick butt. Yeah, I still really don't know what I'm doing, you know. I know which button shoots and I know which button passes. That's pretty much it. I think the ball just went out of bounds. Is that like a foul? Do they get to make like a free 2-point shot or whatever? I don't know how sports works, folks. Damn, Cameroon is down for the count. Do they have any players left? Oh, there's one. Jesus. This is a fucking blood sport, man. Okay. Apparently I passed the ball to Cameroon's goalkeeper. Man, do they just stay down until I score? This is so unfair. I like how the one surviving member of the team is just like, he's not really doing anything, he's just kind of standing around. He's like, don't kill me, guys! Aw, that almost went in. Man, the goalkeeper just took us to the cleaners. Did I use that phrase last time? Take me to the cleaners. Cause it's not really a very hip phrase or anything. Yeah, pretty much all I have to do is like run down the clock. Cause there's not like a shot clock or anything in soccer and we're ahead. And Cameroon's not even trying to do anything. It's like, hey, sup? Yeah, I don't want to get my dick kicked, so I'm just gonna chill. Is that cool? Here, you want the ball? Here, take it. Take the ball. Come on, it's right here. Just take it. Man, it's like playing against the Washington Generals. They're the Washington Generals of soccer. Hey, Cameroon's actually doing something. Too bad you wasted all that time, huh? I wonder if I can kill their last team member and they just won't have anybody left on the field. Just the goalkeeper. You can't leave his little box. I think that's it. I think I killed the entire Cameroon. Oh wait, somebody's up. Oh, just because I went out of bounds. Damn it. But before that happened, I'm pretty sure I committed genocide on the Cameroonian people. Alright. USA, oh, halftime. We have to do, man, that sucks. That plan seemed to work pretty well. I'll stick with that plan. Oh, all the Cameroon people are alive again. I like how the characters all look different, you know? It's not like Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles where they're just palette swaps of each other. Like, that dude has shaggy hair, well, the USA dude has shaggy hair. That black dude has big ol' saucer eyes. That black dude has little beady eyes. I probably shouldn't call them that black dude. That's a little insensitive of me. That African American. Well, no, they're not American. That African gentleman. Americans tend to want to use the phrase African American for any black person, just because they're used to it. But, like, most black people aren't African Americans at all. They're African Africans. Or, what did I just do? I have no idea. Whatever it wasn't very effective. Ooh, that dude just got owned. The Cameroonians seem a little more hardy this time. Once again, I just kicked the ball directly at the goalkeeper. They're a little more hardy this time around. Not really dying as easily. They were able to take a short rest before the next encounter, so they have most of their healing surges back. And USA scored again, woo! I just totally screwed that up. You don't get healing surges back when you take a short rest. You spend healing surges to get hit points back. Man, what kind of nerd am I? I don't even know how healing surges... Man, I didn't want to do that! I wanted to take control of the damn ball. I guess I probably shouldn't have pressed the kick button if I did not intend to kick. Man, I know absolutely nothing about soccer. And I'm still beating their ass. I remember when Mike used to play this game, he used to win, like... I mean, he got scores, like, in the 50s. In soccer. It's pretty funny. And I was like, man, you must be really good at this game. But now, wow, they actually got a shot on my goalkeeper. But now I can see how he pulled it off. It doesn't take... I mean, it takes more skill than I have to score 50 points. But they're not really putting up any kind of a fight to speak of. I mean, shit, I've already scored 3 points, which is more than any team scores in the average soccer game. So I'd say I'm doing pretty well. Even though it's even though it's just my team members. I like how the character you control is marked on the minimap by the letter I. Like, I am right there. Or maybe it's a Roman numeral 1. Or some sort of a cursor. See, I intended to pass the ball to my teammate so he could try to score a point. And the goalkeeper just passed the ball to the unconscious dude. Great strategy! I should just not try to score points and just see if I can kill everybody. That'd be way more entertaining. Yeah. Apparently, Japan doesn't understand how soccer works. Well, I shouldn't say that because I know that they do understand how it works. They just decided to make a fun soccer game rather than a realistic soccer game, which I can totally respect. Did they ever try to make, like, an extreme soccer league? Kind of like that extreme football league that they had? Because that would be entertaining. Soccer plus guns. Ooh! He scored that point because of my strategy. See, I distracted the goalkeeper with my shot, and then my other dude was able to sneak his shot in. It was amazing. Hey, whoa, okay, I'll take the ball. He passed it to me when I was like 5 inches away from him. Okay, I've learned that hitting the ball in a diagonal fashion is slightly more effective than shooting it directly at the goalkeeper. Because it kind of bounces off of him and it's a little It gives you a little more wiggle room to try to score a point. Man, I've had control of this field for pretty much the entire game. I mean, they got the one shot on me, but that's pretty much it. God, people dying left and right. I wonder if my team can actually die, or if it's just them. So far, I don't think anybody on my team has gone down. But, I mean, they haven't really been trying, so I wouldn't know, even if that was the case. Man, a lot of fouls. I hope I don't get disqualified. Too many, offsides penalties. But it's okay. I bribed the referee. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Come on. Give me it. I'm gonna shoot. Okay. Sweet. I'm gonna shoot. Let me just get this guy off my back. He just follows me for a few inches, then he just gives up and walks away. That's pretty much my attitude towards soccer. Ah, my brilliant strategy of shooting the ball at a diagonal didn't work. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. I know I haven't scored a single point on my own, but give me the ball. I think this is my big chance. I have to score at least 1 point before... Aw. The goalkeeper got the ball before I could kick it. It's not fair. And the goalkeeper shouldn't be allowed to block the ball. That just makes the game too hard. Let's see. I think I will pass. Ooh. Wonder how he did that. Maybe it's a special move, like down, back, forward. High punch. Alright. Okay, never mind. I was going to say I was going to score, but then I got my brains exploded. Alright. I am going to score come hell or high water. I have 11 seconds left. 10. 9! I didn't score. Alright. Still have time. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Come on, 3 more seconds. Okay. It's over. USA beat Cameroon 4-0. Pretty good game. Man, that team sure sucked. Chatter, chatter, chatter. Rhubarb, rhubarb, rhubarb. My password is 10300. Which doesn't matter, because I think I'm done with this game. I beat Cameroon, that's good enough. I think I've proved the United States' supremacy in the world of soccer. So, yeah. This has been Random Game Generator Episode 2. I'm Duke of the Bump. Once again, feedback. Let me know if this sort of thing is entertaining. And if it is, I shall do more. If not, I might do more anyway. See you later.